And then in 1955, the land surface was about here. And in 1977, when this picture was taken, the ground surface was down here.
With earthquakes, things happen so deep, there are a lot of factors that contribute to the building up of energy inside the earth, but we don't know which factor is going to actually cause the earthquake to happen. The way we respond to them, the way we prepare for them, we can change those things. And science in a lot of ways helps us do that.